learn about tactics.
Ugh.
Highpool gets in a fight with someone whose last name is Death.
Thank you. safe. Hand it over!
Fuck you! You stripped my whole town! You don't need nothing from this safe!
You don't seem to understand how waiting works!
Assholes. The wreckers wiped us out, looted us, and left for their camp. So fuck you. You let a whole town die. What the fuck took you so long? Nothing. Just a stupid note. Thought there'd be a gun or something worth taking to the prison. I'll be damned, though, if I let any wrecker tell me what to do. And why wouldn't I? They're the militia that actually shows up when you call them, unlike the Rangers. In fact, I'm heading to the prison as soon as we're done here. That crazy bitch Jackhammer who you just killed, and her thugs, call themselves the Wrecking Crew. Stole everything that wasn't nailed down. Fucking ruined us. Highpool's not coming back from this. What do you care? They already killed us. What's the point? Well, fine, if you want some revenge, I'll show you where they are. But it's not gonna bring Highpool back. Of course you did. Rangers help Rangers, or ex-Rangers, like that dipshit Forrestal. Everybody else can get slaughtered. Thanks a lot, punks. Your old HQ has been flourishing in your absence. The Red Scorpion militia moved in and built it up real nice. Take care of their people, too. You should give them a visit. Might learn a thing or two. At least they tried, asshole. And they didn't know they was gonna be up against robots. You didn't see it? The Scorpions finally killed it below the outflow pipes, but it took them all with it. Don't know what it was doing here, or even if it was with the Wrecking Crew, but goddamn was it strong. Tore those poor militia boys into tiny pieces. After your history with us, you're damn right we got a problem with the Rangers. You've been tolerated here. But you weren't ever loved. And after this, well, there's nobody left to hate you. Nobody but me. I've seen a lot of freaks come out of the waste in my time, but I've never seen anything like her before. She had an arm like a jackhammer. How is that possible? Doc Warner couldn't do a surgery like that in a million years. Not a chance. You'd think the Rangers would have kept a better eye on the place that provides them with most of their water. Well, it's wrecked now. You're gonna go thirsty for your sins. Damn near held off the first wave, Those wreckers just kept coming. Destroyed our crane, killed Kate Preston, cracked the reservoir, and wiped out our town. I guess old Snake ain't too keen to teach his new recruits the truth about the Rangers' glorious past. Well, let me fill you in. 15 years ago, you fuckers came out here and shot a little orphan boy's dog. And then you shot the little orphan boy. My nephew, Bobby. We weren't armed with nothing but a BB gun. A BB gun! Kate was probably the smartest person in Highpool. But she didn't know the ways of the wide, cruel world. Tried to reason with that jackhammer bitch, and got her head knocked in for her trouble. Bobby's where the Rangers can't hurt him anymore. I visit his grave every day. And Rex's too. The dog and his boy, together forever. Good luck, Rangers. You're gonna need it.
1, this is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo 1, your team's recent progress merits a number of field promotions. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well. Parts you can find from the tower before you head out. It might come in handy at some point. And listen, Echo 1, I appreciate you trying to save both places, but you better head back to Ag Center ASAP and secure their satellite dish before we lose it too. You copy? Roger, Echo 1. Be careful out there. Ranger Command out.
grave soon.